Hi guys, thank you so much to all my viewers and subscribers. Patuloy niyong suporta sa YouTube channel ko. In this video guys, I will show you my 10 years grass cutter machine still running guys. I will show the power of this grass cutter, brush cutter or a weed eater. Cutting or trimming the grass guys, you have to wear mask, safety protection for our body. I will use goggles and also gloves and any protection that protect myself during grass cutting time. I will use also my homemade face shield. I use hat. I have apron and boots, and I will use cotton to protect my hair. This brush cutter guys is more than 10 years already. We've been this together for more than 10 years already, so and I will use this one and I will see to it that it will could be in the good shape. But the problem of this guys is the fuel tank. There is a leak already, so I have fought any epoxy but it will leak, so that is my problem of this. But the machine guys, the brush cutter machine is still very good. Matagal na kasi ito guys, marami na kaming pinagdaanan, pinagsamahan itong grass cutter machine ko. Wala tayong masyadong naipon dito kasi ano, may pinag-aral tayo, pero ano yan, sa awa ng Panginoon, sa tulong nitong grass cutter sa pag hanap buhay ko, isa sa mga dahilan kung bakit nakatapos yung dalawang anak ko sa college. So I'm very proud of this machine, using this machine, grass cutter machine, for more than 10 years we've been together of this. This is a big factor of my earning, because of this. Two of my kids has already graduated in college, so I'm very proud of this. Guys, if you like this video, I hope that you will subscribe on my YouTube channel, Grass Cutter Pinoy TV. You will just click the notification bell so that you will be updated of my coming videos. Maintaining the brush cutter or grass cutter, just like maintaining the customer, you give it all, you give all the best that you have, so that you will have mini customer. You can get mini customer, mini recommendation, just like maintaining the machine. You just put a maintenance for this so that in case of any trouble, you can buy the spare parts that is needs for every day. And the good thing of this guys, this brush cutter machine is heavy duty. There are a lot of thick brush that I will encounter, but still this machine still survive. There are times that before I have two machine and one machine is already damaged, so and this machine is already remaining, and during the time I'm thinking if this machine will damage my grass cutting services, maybe it will down because I don't have any savings for this because I have a student for college during that time. So, but in God's grace, this machine will not damage. So that is why I will preserve this and make this back in very good condition. The problem of this is the fuel tank only, but the power that he gave in during the grass cutter time is still very strong, the same as before. This is 45cc. By the way guys, this is the actual quality that I give. When I show you, this is the actual quality that I give to my customer. We are using here this trimmer for my grass cutting services or trimming services here in the Philippines. I don't use mower because if you will use mower, guys, here in the Philippines, the problem is you cannot get a single customer because the height that needs to here in our country is they want very short 1/4 inch. So that is why if you will use mower, you cannot get customer. Using mower, it's very good, it's very easy, but you cannot get customer. This is what we the how we keep the grass, guys. I am using rake, but I have to protect improvise this rake to become very strong. So this is how we keep the grass using the rake. I will keep this all, and thank you guys for giving your time to watch every video that I show it to you. God bless to all of us.